understand their win conditions. It's just about not falling prey to the aggression of G2, finding those good late game fights.
Oh!
And making plays like that.